If you have a business and it's on Google Maps, you'll know the importance of making sure it's verified. Without verification, you can't keep your business up to date. Yet verifying a business can be difficult because postcards are slow, sometimes they don't turn up, and sometimes you're going to have to wait up to 2 weeks before your postcard arrives. Yet without receiving this, then you've got no chance at all of verifying your business. Of course, once it's verified, you can then update your business, update your hours, and Google will then bring in a stack load of traffic, new business, new clients to your business. But you probably know that Google's made getting verification really tricky, and postcards get lost in the post for some reason or other. But if you skip verification, then you'll never be able to do anything with your business profile. So today I'm going to show you 7 different ways in which you can verify your business without Google's postcard method. And that means then you can take charge of your business and not be waiting weeks for these postcards to arrive. And what most business owners haven't realized is that postcards is only one method that you can use to verify your business. So let's go straight into the computer and see what the other 7 methods are that you may want to use so you get instant verification. So if you want to manage any of your businesses, you just go to business.google.com, and there then you'll see any locations that you've got, any profiles you've got. And of course, your business profile is absolutely free, so it's well worth verifying. And then if you need to verify it, it will tell you there, you'll see verification needed comes up. To finish your free listing, you'll need to verify that you're authorized to manage it. What you'll get with verification is it'll allow you to update your customers, create promotional posts, track analytics, respond to customer reviews. And then if you click verify, now to verify it, you do need to give an address. And this is what confuses people. They feel by putting the address in, they'll then be found. Well, you can choose whether or not that address then shows on Google Maps. So if you're a service, you're not going to want to show your business address. If you're a shopfront, you will want to show your business address. So all you need to do then is fill this out, and then Google will give you all the options needed to know whether or not you can then use a postcard or whether there's alternative options. So what are the alternative options? Phone. So you put in your phone number and Google will phone you. So all you need to do is to pick up the phone and they will then clarify, maybe ask you a question or two about your business, and you'll then be able to clarify and verify over the phone. So that's the first thing. If that's given as an option, then you can phone or ask Google to phone you. The second option is they can text you. So in some cases and with some businesses, Google is prepared to give you a text. And all you need to do is reply to the text, and that will again give it an authentication with Google. The third area is they'll email you. So how do they know which email to send? Well, you can fill that in. But normally that's down to if you've got an authoritative website already, they'll know the domain name, you've already perhaps registered the website with Google, and so Google then will send through a verification on your email that uses the same domain name as your authoritative website for your business. So that would perhaps apply for those that have established a business for some time using an authoritative website. The fourth area is through Google Search Console. So if you go to Google Search Console, if you type in search.google.com/search console, and if you've got that set up already, then you can just clarify or authorize that your domain name is an authority that Google recognizes. How do you do that? Well, when you add your domain name, you can then add ownership via DNS records. And that is quite straightforward, really. You just follow the process. All you're doing is, in effect, you're going to upload a very small text file to your server, and Google will then go to your domain. It will make sure that that text file's there. And by doing so, you're clarifying that you are the rightful owner of that domain name. Now, if that domain name has authority and Google recognizes it and knows about it, and it then ties in with the business record or your Google business profile, Google will authorize it based on that information if it ticks enough boxes. So that's an area that most people don't know about. But if you've got an authorized website already, you may already have authority to then be approved and verified by Google. The fifth area is you can make an appointment with Google themselves to give you a video conferencing call. So for the call, you just make an appointment with Google. They'll then give you a video conferencing time. They'll then speak to you, and you just need to be in your surroundings, maybe in your office, and they'll just clarify a few questions there. So again, just giving authenticity to your business via video or video conferencing is certainly a much easier way and a much immediate way of getting approval from Google. Now, sixth way most people don't realize is possible, and this takes just a few days, is you can take a video of the outside of your shop, your business, maybe you at work, showing that you've got authority to work on behalf of your business. In fact, they'll give you a few requirements for you to do, and you can video that. And then once you've videoed it, you can upload that video to a place that Google specifies. And then within 5 days, they'll review your video. So rather than you do it live, you do it on a recorded basis. And then Google will then approve or not approve, depending on what they see on that video. If they don't verify it for that video, then they'll offer an alternative way. So there's six other ways which they could do it with you if that one doesn't work. Now, the seventh way is an immediate way. And this is based a bit more on Google just looking at your account, looking at your Gmail, and just authorizing it immediately based on the information you've given them. So in that case, no postcard, no video, no recordings, no email, no text, no calling. And I know about this one because this one happened to me by fluke when I was videoing a previous video just over a year ago. Now, the film I was making was about registering a new business and showing how to go about registering that business. And the video was called How to List Your Business on Google Maps Step by Step.
And let me know why that was immediately verified. A little bit unusual, I've not seen that before.
Now, it's well worth watching if you haven't seen it. And you'll see also the fact that I was quite surprised to see that it got an instant verification while I was filming it. So if you want to know more about that, then view that video here, because you'll enjoy seeing how that happens. And also it'll show you how to register your business if you haven't done so already.